No dice. The one we want has a different colored mark.
This is...
Not this one. The mark's white. After that other cube! This isn't a petting zoo.
Just look at that.
Thank you.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now I just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district.
Save more of them. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Seems like that mutt wants us to follow it.
Yeah, could be something. There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best.
Thank you. What's this?
See any fish we could catch around here? I used to catch river fish back in the countryside.
Sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned the parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
It's like someone dropped something. There's gotta be more still out there.
Guess why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there.